So I'm thinking, once the rain stops, I might get a fishing rod and go fishing in the river that's formed along the back property line. Very interesting.